A tangled wreckage of half a dozen vehicles shut down Interstate 91 for several hours in Longmeadow today. A pair of tractor trailers and four cars crashed in the northbound lanes. One trucker was killed and three other people were hurt. The accident forced officials to close down I-91 in both directions between Longmeadow and Enfield, Connecticut. All lanes in both directions have now reopened.